Hello everyone, today I'll show you how you can convert this little network dots into digital numbers. So let's get started. First thing, you open your phone app, that is your dialer app. Then you type in these numbers, *3001 #12345 #*. Then it will enter fill test mode. Now here you will see on the top left corner this network dots. Once you tap on it, a single tap, it will convert into digital numbers. And now what you have to do is press your power button, hold it for a second. It will show you power off option. Now hard press your home button, or that will force close the filled test mode. Now once you come back to home screen, you will see that these numbers are retained. Now your network dots are converted into digital numbers. So that was a short tutorial to convert your network dots into digital numbers. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.